So welcome again, everyone. Hello and good morning to you all. My name is Vishal, and I welcome you all to the Ceasefire Advanced Intelligence Center on this very, very special day for us today. Where we are streaming live for the very first time in front of our audience in UK and the world over. Ever since we launched our business operations in UK this month. So thank you so much indeed, everyone. For taking our time and joining us in this session today. We were just trying to give it a little time for people to join in, we thought we'll just give you a view of this facility we have here. The place is called the Ceasefire Advanced Intelligence Center. Viewers, and this is the place which is really at the center stage of all our product and research development initiatives. You know, this is the place where we test all our firefighting technologies against real fires, put them to action. This is also the place where, our fire experts and scientists toil hard to give the world the very latest in firefighting technologies. Also the place where many times our customers come, and they want to witness our extinguishers and systems in real time, taking on fire. So this is the place people come before making a purchase decision, from the customer's side. Also, this is the training grounds for everyone who joins the organization in whatever capacity. So you may be joining as, a business development manager, somebody in sales, or a support guy. Everyone who joins the organization first spends time here and get trained on the various aspects of fire safety. So this is the role, the Ceasefire Advanced Intelligence Center plays in the overall scheme of things in the ceasefire ecosystem. So welcome again, everyone, viewers. Thank you so much for taking our time. And I'd like to take you inside the place. But before we start the session, a very quick round of formal introduction. My name is Vishal Solanki, and I head marketing for Ceasefire. I'm joined by my two lovely colleagues. I have Kaveri Mishra, who heads learning and development for the company. And we have our technology expert, Pranav Diwan, who's lined up a very, very interesting live demonstration session for us. So, Kaveri, how do we take it from here?
Okay, so what we plan to do today is to first start off with telling you something about Ceasefire in the form of a quick presentation, and then that will follow with a tour of our center where we will show you the complete range of the fire extinguishers. Having done that, Pranav will take you through a demonstration, and we will follow that with a set of question answers where you may have certain questions that you would like to ask, and we would love to respond to those questions. Please bear with us for a couple of minutes while we switch cameras.
So we will have to switch the feed from this mobile device to a fixed place where we make the company presentation for you. So bear with us for a moment while we switch the feed. So for our Facebook viewers, what we're doing is we're just about to start with a company profile presentation and get started with that aspect. Okay, so we're live here. Before we get on to the specifics of the session today, we thought we will just give you a broad view of the organization, who we are as an organization, what we do, what is our size and scale. So a very quick presentation, where we'll spend about 5 to 7 minutes and take you through this.
Absolutely.
Ceasefire UK is today 100% offshoot of Ceasefire Industries in India, and in the Indian subcontinent, we are clearly the market leader in the category. The most recalled brand in the segment, which is the name synonymous with firefighting in the country. So that is the legacy we are bringing to the market in United Kingdom. What makes us uniquely positioned in the marketplace is the fact that
ours is a completely holistically integrated range of solutions, you know, and this diverse product portfolio makes us the rarest combination available, over the world. So starting from fire extinguishers to in-panel systems to total flooding systems to specialized systems for kitchens, you know, alarm solutions, evacuation, we've got them covered all as a part of one ecosystem under one roof. And that's what makes us so uniquely positioned in the marketplace. And that's what makes a very important part of our introductory narrative. You know, at the core of everything is our manufacturing facility, which is based in India. You know, this is surely one of the most advanced manufacturing facility that one can find anywhere on the planet in the fire industry. You know, ours is a manufacturing facility which is also compliant on the FPC aspect of the factory production control requirements of the biggest or the highest global standards laid out by agencies including LPCB, BSI, and the BDS and the OSAS all the world. So at the core of everything is our manufacturing facility, and we take great pride in telling the world that everything that we bring to the market is manufactured in-house in our state-of-the-art facility.
In fact, all of this, Vishal, has come together because of the team of about 2,000 professionals who work together. And we are present in more than 100 locations. We acquire about 3,000 new customers every month. We have offices in India and in UK. However, we are present. Our presence is felt in many parts of the world. The Middle East, that is, we can say the UAE, Dubai, Qatar, Bahrain, or it could be Africa, that is Congo, Kenya, Europe, Sri Lanka, and Nepal and Bangladesh as well. We are the OEMs for leading brands in the world, and we have tie-ups for technology with global technology leaders.
So when we say OEM, we are basically supplying as manufacturers to a lot of leading brands across the globe, who then sell it in their name, but we are the manufacturers for them.
And Vishal, extremely proud to say that we have more than about 500,000 customers across the world, and we have the best of the best names from the various industries amongst that list. So here I would like to also bring out the fact that the rate at which we are moving, we are selling one product almost every 61 seconds. And our products are being used almost every 5 minutes for some fire incidents that happens across the world.
Now, this is important. You know, anytime I'm introducing the organization to somebody new, we always make it a point to explain that what makes us unique, what makes us different is the fact that ours is a back-to-back integrated infrastructure capability that we've developed under one platform. So right from the research and development to manufacturing the products, to getting them tested, certified, then doing the demonstrations, then doing the customer fulfillments and making sure that the products are successful at the pace of the customer, we've developed back-to-back capabilities in the organization, and that's what makes us so uniquely positioned.
Vishal, you were talking about the range of products that we have. And here I would like to extrapolate on that. What we have is a complete core range of fire extinguishers, which includes the powder-based extinguishers. It has water, it has foam, it has carbon dioxide, it has the HFC-236 wet chemical. We've gone on to taking a very, very beautiful set of technologies which come under water mist, where we have various products under the water mist in the form of fire extinguishers as well as suppression systems. When we're looking at the kitchen fire suppression systems, we have two very distinct range. One, which is the beautiful water mist technology, and the other, which is the wet chemical technology, both for the commercial as well as for the domestic side of kitchens. From here, let me take you to yet another category, which is the small micro environment where fires can happen, like your electric panels, etc. Now, here we have a complete range which takes care of the micro environment. Fires, for example, we have something known as ceasefire quick response system, a beautiful system which works very, very efficiently to control fires in such areas. We have the ceasefire mini, Moving from here, let me move on to the total flooding systems, which is the room flooding systems, which we have number of variants we have in there. We have the HFC 227EA, we have inert gas system, we have the CO2 total flooding systems. Apart from that, water mist as a product has been used very, very extensively in our application fire suppression systems, wherein it could be a transformer, it could be a generator, it could be an indoor, a plush area which needs to be prevented, the fire has to be prevented or controlled there. We have water mist hydrant systems as well. Apart from that, that means apart from these kinds of systems, we are into fire alarm systems and evacuation solutions as well.
Yeah, I think just to add here, and just for the ease of understanding for everybody new who is joining in, we can look at categorizing all our products because the range is so vast.
Absolutely.
We can look at, for the simplification of understanding, we can broadly put them in four large buckets, I think. One is the world of fire extinguishers, and within the extinguishers, you have a basic line, which is the powder, water, foam, CO2 line. And then you have a special application line, which is the water mist, the automatic side, the special application extinguisher, B-class fires, metal fires, that's the special application line. This is fire extinguishers. Moving on, we have in-panel systems, systems designed exclusively to protect the enclosed cabinets. So again, you will have specific product lines there. Then we come on to the room systems. Now, room systems, again, you have chemical gases, you have water mist, and then you have inert gases there. And a lot of innovation has happened on that side as well. And then we look at the alarm solutions. So what we've done is we've lined up a series of webinars to give you a bird's eye view of everything at one go, and then deep dive into each of these segments as we go forward.
Absolutely.
So today's session is largely planned around the four line fire extinguishers. But we still want to touch upon every other aspect so that we can introduce you and expose you to the entire range that we have here. So we can quickly...
Let me just quickly introduce you to the range that we have, giving you some time to absorb all the ranges that we have, because of course it's such a huge list.
Correct.
And it'll help you understand and know what ceasefire is all about.
The portable and trolley mounted fire extinguishers in the ABC water foam, the four line. And like I said, extinguishers are broken down in two parts, the basic ones and the special application ones. The special applications, you have special application like the
wet chemical
and the wet chemical and the automatic extinguishers, metal fires.
Absolutely. We have the water mist based fire extinguishers, both the small portable handy variety as well as the humongous large wheeled variety.
This has an incredible length and depth. Within water mist, you have a full line.
Yeah, and we would be doing our next session, that is on the 23rd, will be on this specifically. We have the beautiful designer series, which we have, as you can see in front of you. Beautiful colors and amazing designs that you would see in
for
a short while.
Home cars and yacht applications.
Yes, for home cars and yachts. We have our in-panel tube-based systems. We have the micro-environment suppression system. Like I said, the amazing mini. The kitchen suppression system for domestic as well as...
Again, are broken down broadly into commercial range and the domestic range. In both the ranges, we have water mist as well as the wet chemical. Completely certified by LPCB, and the domestic one is tested by BSI.
So the domestic one's tested by BSI. The water-based suppression systems, like I said, various applications which are there for various applications
again, specialized.
The room flooding system based, this is HFC 227EA based, inert gas and CO2 based. The amazing retrofittable fire suppression system, which we call as the Atomix, which really needs an introduction here. It's a new baby added to our complete portfolio, where you really do not need to do too much amount of fittings and changes, structural changes in the system, in your buildings, in your premise to fit these. And they merge in very beautifully with the system without taking up too much of
the
space.
A wide variety of detectors can be integrated into the system to trigger the system. That's what makes it so unique. You have a modular application, but you are reviewing the system based on the concept of a total flooding. So that's what makes it so unique.
And it also comes in two variants, that is a gas variant as well as a powder variant. We have humongous hydrant systems, which are water mist based?
Okay, with all these systems, we today stand at a point where we have the most approvals in the category, you know, and these approvals are basically the hallmark of our quality. So whether you talk about LPCB or BSI kite mark, MED, PED, you know, and other process-oriented certifications, we have them all covered, you know, for the same range. And like I said, if you can move on to the next one, like I said, these certifications are truly the hallmark of our quality. Why? Because each one of these certifications endorse our product quality in their own unique way. So you have a LPCB certification, which looks at auditing the complete management process of the organization. So it's not only the production part of it, but how the business is carried out holistically in the organization. LPCB brings everything under its purview. And then you have special you know, certification like MED, which is looking at testing your testing
marine equipment,
marine application of the products. You have PED, which is looking at
pressurized
equipment directly. So everything is you know, concurrently looking at multiple areas of performance and safety for our products, and all put together, you know, it endorses our quality globally. See, all put together, this is an interesting part of our story. All put together, we've played a dual role so far in the marketplace. While we have been playing the role of a demand fulfiller with all the technologies that we have on offer, we were also simultaneously creating new technologies which were creating their own demand. So while fulfilling the market, we were also creating new markets and new demands, you know, at the marketplace. And that's where we think that these two things come together to play a crucial role and driving, you know, our growth in the marketplace, where we fulfill the demand and generate it simultaneously. I think that's what we want to share with you right now. I think the final one will be, you know, our mission statement. All put together, the mission of the organization is increasing the world's safety quotient. Each of our cutting-edge technology is aimed at and addressed at bringing up the safety quotient for our customers and everyone who gets associated with us in this business. So that was a short presentation we thought we will share with you before we get on to the specifics of
today. So what we're going to do now is we're going to move out of this room, move into the arena where our products are all displayed. This is a place where you will find all our products since we do so much of our work.
Yes, and you will have to bear with us for another moment while we switch the feed again from a status camera to a mobile camera, because then I want to now take you to the demonstration block of this beautiful facility and show you the entire range of products. So just bear with us you know, for a minute. Our viewers on the social media handles, I request you also give us a minute while we now take you to the outside demonstration block, you know, and show you the entire range of products we have. Yes, especially we will cover the fire extinguishers today, because like we mentioned, to give you a glimpse of the entire range would be difficult. So that is why we've broken down the sessions into individual modules, and today's thing is only about fire extinguishers. So just give us a minute while we give a, get a go from patients, and if his mobile device is now up and running for the display here. So we have the Zoom audience is also now with us. So first of all, before delving into the individual segments, we wanted to give you a view of the entire range. So you see multiple agent categories here. So this is where we have the powder family targeted one. We do water and foam as the other category. Then CO2 is a world in itself, as a part of the ecosystem. Then you have B+, the special application powder for B-class fires. HFC-236FA, the clean agent category. You have the wet chemical. You have the small range for foam car and yacht application. And this is our specialty side. This world is water mist, you know. So just wanted to expose you to the range. We will do a specific webinar again on 23rd for water mist alone. But just wanted to give you a full view of this. And this is where we have this other side of specialty, which is the automatic range. So Kavi, I think
we will just allow them to absorb the range a little, and then if you can pan
a little so that we can show. So here you can see the various sizes that you have as far as the bottom is concerned. You have the small, you have the specialized action pack, the pack, and the large size quality. You can just take them through and show them.
What you see right now is the water mist family. Okay. Okay. So, all right.
As you can see,
yeah, so this is the place where you can see the larger systems also installed. So, you have the in-panel systems being installed that side. That's the area for kitchen, systems. Generator autocoil, a water mist-based system there, and then this is the section that we use for our total flooding systems to be tested. So, okay, coming back to the extinguishers world, this is the ABC powder category. And we do powder in 1, 2, 4, 6, 9, and 12 size variants. Broadly, two types here, MAP 90 and MAP 50, as two broad categories. In the plus, so that's the portable range. In the plus size, we have 25, 50, and 100 in the stored pressure technology. The plus size is 25, 50, 100 in the plus size category. Portable is here. So the most potent against fire is ABC powder. In the highest concentration, we do MAP 90.
Let me take you to another range here, that is the water range. A very, very popular range, especially for the class 8 deep-seated fires, where you have the sizes 6 and 9 liters, as far as water is concerned, in the portable handy size, and in the humongous large sizes, you have 50 and 100. You also have foam, which is in 3, 6 and 9, where the portable size is concerned, and the large size again in 50 and 100. And we also have the chrome for MAP as well as water and foam in the size for water and foam in 6 and 9. Vishal, you may want to take on the next product, please.
So this is the CO2 family here. And CO2 is especially the category where we made massive advancements in technology. Okay, so to tell you the sizes first, we do CO2 in 2 kgs and 5 kgs in both mild steel and aluminium body, and then in the trolley mounted version, we have a 20 kg there, right? Now to talk about the advances we've done in technology, you can see the CO2 extinguishers today come with a used unused mechanism, the first of its kind in the world to have a mechanism like this, in CO2, which tells you whether the extinguisher is ready to be launched on fire. That's one. You have the horn, the special horn, which is absolutely safe to be used in firefighting. It gives you no freeze burn, no static charge, and really aids in the process of firefighting. Then you will see that from the 5 kg size onwards, we mounted this on trolley. So you have wheels here, which really adds to the maneuverability aspect of the ceasefire extinguisher. An important segment we have in the range of
yachts. Here, let me show you one, a very, very beautiful section that we have, the piece that we have. You can see the Union Jack here. Amazing piece that we have.
And we've really invested in the looks of these small extinguishers. The idea is that they should go with the decor of your homes. You should be happy to put them at a focal point, and not just buy an extinguisher and tug it away. It's an item which moves very rapidly in the retail space also. In India, we also sell these extinguishers in a big way in our online portal. So it is that B2C segment product.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, moving on to the B plus. We do B plus in 2, 4, 6, 9 sizes. And this is a special powder for B class fires. ideally suited for petrol pumps and petrochemical units. So this has a unique property of decrypting. So everything disintegrates into four. So it amplifies this power into four. And that's why it's such a widely used product for petrol pumps, petrochemical units, where the risk of class B fire is high. So this is one sector.
I would like to introduce to you the amazing HFC-236FA range, which comes in the sizes 2, 4, 6, and 9 kg. And here, this is absolutely residue-free, and therefore the best use product for areas where you would not want any kind of a collateral damage to happen, the electronic, electrical stuff.
The demonstration today is lined up for this particular clean agent product only. So very soon we'll put this in action against real fires. Okay, moving on next is a category for metal fires. We have two types here. One is SPM Tech, which is meant for the lighter metal fires. So it's a combination of three chlorides, barium, potassium, and sodium, which is basically meant for light metal fires, which are in the range of 500 degrees to 2000 degrees centigrade, that range. We also do this in Tech Pyro, which is meant for heavy metals like titanium, cobalt, lead, and there we are talking about fires upwards of 5000 degrees. So metal fires is another segment we have.
Another one very important segment that I would like to talk to you about is the wet chemical series that we have here. 369 is the, because of the size of the containers that we have. This is the kind of product that you would like to have in kitchens because it fights the kitchen fires, creates a layer over the kitchen oil that is there, the cooking oil which is there, and cools it down. So this is the range that we would like to utilize.
It's a very special nozzle we have to disperse the special foam on cooking oil fires, So designed specifically for kitchen fires, a huge hit in the commercial kitchen world. And this is what completes our kitchen solutions in the portfolio.
Vishal, before we kind of finish with this, I would like to understand what is the differentiating thing between, how are we very different?
Absolutely.
What makes us stand out?
Yeah, that's an important question that you would want to address. Because, range is one thing, where you have the 360 degree, multiple agents all available on one roof. But each of these individual units have been invested in technology in a way that they completely stand out, as compared to what is available in the outside world. So to begin with, if I was to tell you about this particular piece of equipment, every piece of extinguisher undergoes a hydrostatic pressure testing. So it's not randomized, it's not batch-based. Every piece of extinguisher that comes out from the ceasefire production facility is hydrostatic pressure tested. Every piece of extinguisher will also mandatorily undergo two leak tests. One is 24-hour inverted beaker test, where this is immersed in water, inverted glass beaker is placed on top. If there is even a minor trace of leakage, this will result in minor bubbles getting captured. Then we do helium detection test, on every piece of extinguisher. Again, we put insert 99% pure nitrogen inside the thing and place a small amount of helium. So if there is slight leakage, the helium will escape. So this is a mandatory thing that happens on every piece of
extinguisher.
Plus, there is more. There is a lot more to it. So I always try to compress so that people understand this information.
See, every component that goes into the making has been looked at. So let's look at
Before the component, the process that is used for manufacturing is a deep drawn process. So we are looking at using a single sheet of metal to draw out the body and weld the base using the MIG CO2 welding technology, which gives it a really sturdy joint.
And as a result of it,
and gives you a much higher burst capacity than what is available in the marketplace. Not only that, every small piece of component that has gone inside, is superior quality. So whether you talk about the squeeze grips, so this is high grade steel, that has been deployed here, because this component is often the first to decay, because this is placed outside, and this is the one that deteriorates the fastest. That's why you have a high-grade steel squeeze grip. The pressure gauge is German-made, and you can test it anytime using a piece of magnet to show it is if it is using the if it's giving the true indication. So you place a magnet down below, and you will see the needle going up and down. And when you remove it, it comes back to its original position, say explaining the fact that you know it's showing the true pressure. The hose pipe is using a EPDM rubber, which is crack-free, does not become brittle over the period of time, stays flexible, and really aids in the process of firefighting. Your valve that is inside, the valve is made of single piece of metal, brass, and is about 50% heavier than what is available in the marketplace, makes it much more reliable and sturdy, you know, for its application. The ferrules, small component, the ferrule is made of stainless steel so that it does not rust or corrode and retains its grip throughout the life of the equipment. So these are tiny things that have been carefully invested upon. All right.
For example, let me add to this. The inside and outside body is
also chemically treated.
It is chemically treated. So, you know, it saves it from corrosion, especially when you are in a place where then, you know, you have extreme climates, etc. It saves it from corrosion.
Yes. So that is, you know, a very quick view of the products that we thought we should share with you. We will now move to the demonstration section where we've lined up, you know, a live demonstration of the clean agent extinguisher. So Pranav, I think, is all set, and we will move to him.
We have planned out a demonstration for you with a product called HST236FA. It is also known in other brands as FE36, MH236F. So various brands call it by different names, but the generic name would be HST236FA. Now, this is a clean agent or a non-residue-free fire extinguisher. I prefer this extinguisher much above CO2 based extinguishers, because where CO2 covers only class B and C extinguishing class, fire classes, this covers about A, B, C and electricity. It is low pressure, designed especially at 10 bars, and as compared to 70 bars in CO2, we have a heavy cylinder. It has a specialized nozzle which vaporizes the gas, can enter the fire zone and easily cover it. And this extinguisher can be used both in-house, indoors and outdoors. And basically very easy to use. It has a simple, easy to remove seal, push trigger, lever, and you can operate the cylinder. So let's go ahead and see how it works. So we have a system we're going to put up a fire. We're going to put a B class fire, which is a combination over here. We're going to see what kind of extinguishing effect this equipment has, and then what is the result post-fire. Now, before we just start doing firefighting, just remember some simple safety tips. If you are doing firefighting, then remember that the fire does not block your exit path. And secondly, when you're doing firefighting, see that the air comes from behind you. So just remove this safety seal, watch my hand, just plug up the lever, pull it straight out, you're ready to go. Hold the cylinder in the non-working hand, with the working hand. Everything is clean, no collateral damage. You are back to work. You save a lot of time and money.
So all I do is pick up the cloth, mop, wipe it.
Nothing to wipe. Nothing.
Oh yes.
So you can just go back to your work. Whatever has been destroyed, you can throw
so it
away.
It does not affect the paper or the laptop.
Or the laptop, any sensitive equipment, no effect on it. It is non-corrosive. It is non-conductive. If you see, I've got live electricity over here. I'm going to run this over here, and you'll see that there's no electrocution. I'm running it from a very close range also. But please do not try this at home. Okay? We are trained for this purpose, but please do not try this on by yourself. And let me show you the throw. Okay? So it has a very nice 2-meter throw. You see, it's a beautiful coverage. So
can you operate it from distance?
And if you operate it from distance, it's most effective. Okay. So that's all from my side. We can take on the question and answer.
Thank you so much, Pranav. I hope we
We will now move in for the question answers.
I think we'll take a minute to also introduce the behind the scene people with us. So we have Keshav looking at the administrative aspect of this webinar today. Priyanka has been on the social media camera. She's streaming live on Facebook. So if this can also be turned back, you know, and shared. Yeah. Okay. All right. So we can now move to the.
Again, bear with us.
Okay, so for the audience who joined us on Facebook, thank you so much indeed for joining us. Okay, with that, we come on to the final segment of the webinar, which is to take any questions that you may have about the core line of fire extinguishers. We'll be happy to answer. So we are opening up the session right now for any questions that you may want to ask. I think at this point in time, can you just give it a minute?
You could type in your questions on the chat of the webinar so that in, we can get the questions from there. You can always get back to us on the email also.
You can write back to us anytime at response@ceasefire.co.uk. That is our mail address. If there are questions that come up later, you can write in and we'll be happy to answer.
So I see currently we do not have any questions coming in from our viewers, but I'm sure you need time to absorb all that you have seen, and you can get back to us, as Vishal said, onto our email ID also.
Important to note is the upcoming webinar that we've lined up for you now. So today's session was on the core line of fire extinguisher, and there are many more lined up now. Every week we will have one.
So we'll have one on the specialized water mist.
Yeah, within the specialty, we're trying to break it down into two parts. We will take up the specialty as two parts. One, water mist, and the 23rd session will be only making deep dives into the water mist world of extinguishers from ceasefire. So
after which we are getting into the automated fire extinguishers like launcher and the ceiling mounted. Yeah. And from there on, we will keep keeping you informed as to the next webinars.
I think the format that we will follow is every time we try to give you a full glimpse of the ceasefire ecosystem in terms of the entire radio product we have, and in one segment we'll go make a deep dive and come back so that simultaneously expose you to the entire range and then introduce each of these individually also in all the details.
So on behalf of Vishal, and of course plenty of demonstrations that will happen. So on behalf of Vishal and Pranav, I thank each one of you for attending this session, for being a part of the session, and we hope to keep coming back to you time and again with much, much more in terms of giving you, keeping you aware about the various products that we have and showing you live demonstrations as well. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for your time. Thank you very much indeed.